by the power of Grayskull.
What's going on, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another Dead Space video. Where the fudge am I? Shit. Going in hardcore already.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them.
Fine.
Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers.
Okay.
You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Bro, I'm literally... Jesus Christ. I hear shit and I hate it when I hear stuff, bro. I hate it with a passion. Everything's good here. So far, so good. All right. Nothing crazy yet. No nodes. Store on that side. Right. Oh shit! I gotta make more content for you guys. I've been kinda skimpy on the content lately. But a lot of it has to do with
processing
not making the times.
Supervisor, second engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report.
Working on it.
I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn.
Oh.
And the kids that I love them.
Oh, God.
Kill himself?
One more. One more.
He really killed himself. Do I wanna? Okay. So this. Okay. No. I wanna buy the. Let me get the level 4 suit, son. Ready my shit all the way. 35. Have enough? We'll have enough. I don't care. Yeah. Yes. Level boost. Ooh, here we go, boys. Here it is. Right. Here it is. Here it is. Oh, I can't wait. Bam! My man is powered up, son. That monster, what? Damage? From where? No damage out here. Yeah. Wait, was that level 5 suit? Level 5?
Nah.
No way, I knew it. Can't be. Okay. Save this bad boy.
Okay.
You ready for this? Got that level 5. Wait a minute. The ship there gotta clear out?
No, not yet.
Do that. Bro. Your girlfriend. Did they kill you? I know I didn't kill you, dude. Yeah, go. Like I'm running low on health. I mean, on ammo right now. Not a good time. Shit, they're pet. Oh, nah, son. I know what y'all doing. I don't like it. Every time this happens, you're always buttering me up.
Entering zero gravity.
Doing again? What am I doing here, son? So heavy to get monsters. like. I ain't gonna hold y'all. My eyes hurt, son. My eyes hurt, Terry. Come on. Oh, stasis. Look, everyone's stuck. You know the money. Dog, this is whack. How am I supposed to slow that down, though? Shoot that, too? How am I supposed to slow that down? Ah. How?
Entering zero gravity.
Get out of the way! There's four. Dog, where's the other two? All I did was one of these. Oh yeah. Two. Out of here. I'm just gonna grab his ass. Awesome. How about today? Wait. Monster! Oh my lord. Okay, so for sure. Got one down. The other one. Is it more on the other side? Nah. There is definitely more on the other side. Okay. Alright, y'all. You're ready.
Entering vacuum.
Shit. Over here. Where'd you go? You lunged at me? Shit. Oh, I am? Okay. Slow down. Shoot. At that. This side. Good progress here. Hold on. Maybe I should put the thing on first, right? I don't think they come to this side. This baby here. That. Go here. Go back a little bit so I don't get to take some damage or whatever. Go down.
Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel should leave the area immediately.
I mean, how do I get out? Oh my god. How do I get out of here? Go. Go. Done with this.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yeah. I hear something. Ah! More? No. Come on. Let's go up. Gotta get out of here. We gotta go! Okay. I hear shit. I hear shit. I don't like it. I hear shit. Oh, gotta keep going through. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Ah. Can't go through there. Jesus. Come on. Here, go.
Dinner will be served in the mess hall in 10 minutes.
Bro, oh my god, I didn't take the battery with me. Alright, hold on. Let me save this. This is terrible, dude. Fish. Okay. Go. Okay. got it in there, boys. That's all I could do. Let's go. Wait, where'd it go? No, no. Where did it go? Nah, don't tell me it flew off. I'd be so mad, dude. What the f- Oh. Please don't. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, it's right here. Made it. Oh shit, but we good. I was scared for a second. Not even gonna lie. Wait. Vamonos. I don't want that, man. Get out of here. Boy's trying to go. No. What? Oh, I had the key. I gotta take out all the eyes, or all the heads. Because if I don't, you get taken over, and then that's it. Make sure the heads is gone. Alright, let's do this.
Payload 8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening.
Yep.
I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay.
Different girl.
I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Got it. Shots. Come on. Get. Oh. Ooh-wee. Okay, got that. Get out. Where are we going now? What's the plan, man? Go up to the top, right? Always the top. Oh. Shit! Get out of here, bro. thought I heard was boing. Was what the hell? Jesus Christ. Run. Run. Don't look back. Okay. Good? Yeah, we good. Get, no, get in. Oh my lord, bro. Nope. Nope. Save this. Search and rescue. Who are we looking for now? Destroy fuses to a right ship system. We are here.
Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station.
All right, y'all. That's gonna be the end of this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. As always, catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique out. Peace.